She gets inspired and she gets really thrilled about things. So we're going to say Sue's because we got to get a few more buses filled.
Yes, we do. And we want to check in with her. She is out in the front yard. And oh, it looks like somebody's dropping off some more supplies.
We do. We have about half a dozen cars coming in to drop off some supplies now. Well, there's a couple leaving because they are unloading these cars so quickly, so we don't delay people. You can do something nice for kids, and we'll get you on your way. We have Marvin right here. Marvin's so nice, though. I saw his bag of popcorn. I was about to grab it from him, but I'm not going to. But Marvin and his family came down to drop off some supplies. And why did you want to stop by today, sir?
Well, I just felt it was an important thing to do. I watch television, and I see kids in need, and I thought we could be helpful.
And how much have you seen that impact of a child that needs something when you're able to help them out? It just makes you feel good. I mean, can you talk about that a little bit? Or have you ever been there, seen somebody, and you're like, ah, if you could just help them out?
Well, I probably live there, mm-hmm. and I know how it feels when you're on the receiving end, and you're grateful and appreciative. So you want to do that for someone else.
Absolutely. I've been there myself, and it does. It feels good when you need the help and you get it. It feels good to give it back when you can. A lot of people like Marvin, really great people stopping by today, helping us stuff the bus. Ninth year, now on bus number 8. We've been filling them up. We have entertainment for you. There is a traveling petting zoo for you, but there's also this band that's been keeping us entertained throughout the afternoon, and they're going to play for us now maybe a little bit. There it is. The Lock 3 Akron Summer Arts Steel Drum Band. Matt Dudak is their leader, the director, who brought them here today. Matt, why did you want to bring the students out?
Actually, we were invited because we were here last year, and Tony had us come down again because we had such a great time, and we love helping out the station, bringing all the school supplies and all that, and it's just a great opportunity for us to get out and play.
And these are students themselves. These are they're what ages again?
They're 14 to 17 years old, and it's a special arts internship where they get an opportunity to play an instrument or create art for Akron, and they do it 100 hours of work. And our group does performances at the farmers markets down at Lock 3. Up here, we do art walk in Akron, and it's just a great opportunity for these kids to learn about what it's like to be an artist, as well as what it's like to have a job as an artist.
And not only that, with all the kids too, what it's like to help others who might not have these opportunities.
Yeah, and they get to see, we rehearse right outside downtown in Akron, and we have people walking up all the time who have never seen a steel drum before, or we have kids in youth groups coming by for lunch, and they have to explain like what they're doing and all that kind of stuff.
As videographer Chris Reese said, who's behind the camera right now, he said, it's just happy music. It really is. It's happy music. It's a happy day, joyful day here in front of Fox 8 Studios for Stuff the Bus. So come on out and join us and help out some kids in need. And, you can pet a donkey and hear some great music. Where else can you do that?
Doesn't get any better than that.
Thursday afternoon.
Yeah. Great day all the way around. Thanks, Suze.
Happy day. Well, imagine not being able to enjoy weather like today.
Well, for some sufferers from asthma, it's an all too familiar reality, but there is hope. The